Hello guys, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I am going to show you the procedure to update your iDevice to iOS 8 and will show you the new apps and features that comes with iOS 8. To update your device, go to Settings, then General, and then move to Software Update. You will get a notification that update is available. Download it by hitting Download button. You can check the features by going to Learn More section. Agree the license agreement and wait until your download completes. Make sure to have minimum of 8 gigs before downloading iOS 8. Soon after completion of download, hit Install and then agree the terms and conditions. It will take few minutes to install the downloaded iOS 8 package on your iDevice. Configure all the settings at the first and you're almost ready to feel the experience of new iOS. Here are the new applications that come soon after updating to iOS 8. First one is HealthApp, iBooks, Podcasts, and Tips application. Here are the list of new iOS 8 features. The first one here in the list is replying back to message without any jailbreak. Follow the video to know how to activate it. With this cool feature, you can reply back to message directly on the home screen. The second one here in the list is recovering deleted photos. We can say this is the most wanted feature. In case if you deleted a photo accidentally, now iOS 8 gives is to recover it by going to photo albums and find recently deleted folder. All you need to do is select the recover option and it will be restored in albums. The third one here in the list is battery usage details. You can now check what app is taking high battery usage. Follow the video to know how to check the usage details. Since I have just started the device, I don't have any running applications. The fourth one here in the list is requesting desktop site in Safari browser. Open any website, say like YouTube, and to request the desktop site, click on address bar and then drag the area to get the hidden feature. Click on request desktop to get the actual website on mobile screen. The fifth feature here in the list is swapping the sharing icons. Now iOS 8 has an ability to swap the sharing icons in Safari web browser. Tap the sharing icon and now you can just swap the most used social sharing icons. The sixth feature is converting whole interface to grayscale. Follow this video to know how to enable it. This is a great feature if you feel the eyes are getting strained. Just turn on the grayscale and the whole display turns into black and white. The seventh feature is recent contacts on TaskKiller. Double click the home button and you will get the recently interacted contacts at the top. Select one to drop a message or to call directly from here. The eighth one here in the list is inserting photo with notes. Open notes, then type the required text and just hold on the screen to get more options. Here from the options, select insert photo to add a photo to the related notes. The ninth feature is deleting the messages automatically after a certain time. Follow the video to know how. By selecting the appropriate option, the message will be deleted automatically after the particular time. The 10th feature is activating Siri by saying, "Hey Siri." It works only when the charger is connected to the device. Just try it. That's it. If you find any, please drop them in the comment section. Do like or thumb up if you like this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more follow-up videos. This is Praveen signing off. You guys have a great day. Bye for now.